Now, make a circle of radius 2 cm. Now, draw 2 diameters perpendicular to each other. These reference lines should be of medium intensity. Now, taking the distance of radius in the compass, place the compass on each end of the diameter and cut arcs on the circle. First end, second end, third end, and fourth end. Now join these arcs so that the circle gets divided into 12 equal parts. This divides the circle into 12 equal parts. Now, name them clockwise. Now, at point 1, draw a tangent. Draw tangent to point 1 . This tangent should be of 15 cm, that is of the length of the thread. Name this end as point P. Now, taking the distance of one division, that is from point 1 to point 2 in the compass, divide this line 1 to P . Divide this tangent up to point P, taking this distance from point 1 to point 2. If it goes beyond P, don't draw it. Now, name these points. This is already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Now, draw tangent to each of the 12 ends. Now, taking the distance from point 2 to point P in the compass, once this is done, place the compass on point 2 and draw an arc on its tangent. Now, place the compass on point 3 and reduce its distance up to point P. Now lift the compass and place it on third tangent and draw an arc. Follow the same procedure for 4. Place it on point 4. Reduce this distance. Place it on 4. For 5, for 6, seven. Ten. Eleven. 11. Once these 12 points are done, continue drawing the arcs further. Place it on 13 now. Reduce the distance till P. After 12, place it on point 1 again. And draw an arc. On 14 now. Place it on point 2 and draw a second arc. Now on 15, place it on 3 and 16. Reason 5 and now this last arc. Now using freehand, connect all these arcs starting from point P. This should be considerably thick. Now, draw a line on this curve which acts as a tangent to the circle. Put arrowheads on both the ends. This line is a normal to this curve. Name it as N. Now draw perpendicular to this line. Draw arrowheads to this line as well. This line is the tangent to the curve and name it as T. Draw two lines parallel to each other. These two lines should be spaced at a distance of 4 mm from each other. Now, this completes an involute to the circle of diameter 40 mm and length of thread 150 mm.